The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship.
This one, man!
Hey, Byron, you know what a heat slater is and you want it? What's that? Cool.
And Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their honorees in victory.
But I can only see your ghost. I just live a fast life, forget about the past. I'm out to escape my fears. Friendships only pass by, show up on like strobe lights. With you I feel something real. And I walk a million miles just to see you smile. To the day I die, oh, I need you by my
side. Introducing the challenger from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing in at 216 pounds, Heath Slater. Introducing the champion.
First, weighing in at 205 pounds from the Jersey Shore and DJs, he is the WWE Champion, Jay the Key Evans.
Stay tuned.
What a matchup here. What an opportunity for a big opportunity of Reed Slater taking on Jay the Key Evans here tonight. And wow, clothesline by Jay the Key Evans. And Jay the Key Evans, I'm surprised again this opportunity, but as you know, Angelina, she's at home recuperating, folks. And after what you heard Jay Evans earlier tonight, JR, he is not in the right mindset. And if Barber Heath Slater, I would have accepted this match. Well, don't forget, guys, coming up next, I agree 100%. You know, but next week, another brick in the wall. I'm assuming these two men, Jake Cage and Jay the Key Evans, will sign that contract to make a non-sanctioned matchup for the WWE Championship. What a match that's going to be, Jared. I cannot wait to see that match. Hopefully, I know they're going to sign the contract. I cannot wait. Yep, the corner, Eric Bischoff and Grimm, the contract must be signed in order for the match to happen. And what a kick to the gut by Jay Gale. What a beautiful drop kick by Jay the Key Evans. He won't stay down, J.I. Jay's. Oh, what a sling blade. Sling blade. Alternating kill, man. What a shot to the skull, taking down East Slater. Come on, Jay, you got kids. And a shot to the skull by Tahith Slater, Eddie Key Evans. And he bashes him in the skull. Oh, he got busted open with that chair shot. But another chair shot. Come on, Jay. Come on, you guys, kids. Bow. Opening up those wounds, they are like a Jay the Key Evans. Opening up those wounds, he's there. Can you get back up just to get knocked back down with the chair shots? Oh, look at the blood dripping. Come on, they're trying to interfere, Jay the Key Evans. It's the revival. He's trying to help out. He's, oh. What a shot. Jay the Key Evans. Is he Slater gonna go? He picks him up. Oh, Jay the Key Evans. He gets right hand. And he gets another chair shot by Jay the Key Evans. And another chair. He gets up and bashes the skull. He bashes it. Come on, Rip. Let it. At what point does the referee stop? He's picturing Jake Cage. He's picturing Jake Cage. Every time he's hit, he's Slater with that chair shot. This is what happens, Jake. He's pissed off at what Jake Cage did to Angelina E last week. She's a home recuperating, injured. Now, as you know, we've had the Raw Women's Championship Tournament began earlier tonight. But still, Jay the Kim is pissed. Oh, he's trying to fight back. He's trying to, oh, what a shot. And Jay the Key Evans. Bam, what a snapmare suplex. My God. Taking him down. Look at the blood of East Slater. He bounces. And another one. Come on, Jay. At what point does he end this match? And RP needs to stop it. Step in there and stop this match. Jay the Key Evans pissed at what Jay Cage did. He wants him badly next week. And he gets him, he slams him right down. By God Almighty. Bam, right down on the steel chair. On that steel bat. Epidermis hitting steel. Oh, Jerry, he sent you in for that legendary panorama sunrise. Jake Cage, you're watching. Take note. Take note. That could be you. That will be you next week. If you sign the contract, 1, 2. And that is all she wrote. Jay the Key Evans annihilated Heath Slater. Jay did say earlier in the show, Jerry's not in the right mindset. Don't forget, cut up next. We have another main event. And yes, Jay Flo will be defending the Universal Championship Open Challenge against Samoa Joe. It's going to be great. Jerry, we're going to come up next week, starting this Monday. It's going to be the new pay-per-view, another brick in the wall. It's going to be great. And Jerry Kim is submitting his legacy. Submitting his legacy, folks. Look at that championship. Let's go, Jay the Key Evans. Show the JR. Proving why he's a dominant champion and tough to beat. Champion over 420 plus days, JR. No one has yet to be able to take a look at the blood. He's proud of that blood. And I bet right now he wishes that was Jake Cage's blood. I guarantee you, JR, all you'll be watching home next week, if Jake Cage signs that contract too, I guarantee you. That'll be Jake Cage's blood on JM's hands. Oh, we thank you so much for watching this matchup. The main event, cut up next. coming up next, folks. And I hope you guys enjoy this episode of Monday Night Raw. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. And see you guys next here on the main event for Monday Night Raw.